Hey fams, welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to give you guys a tour of my mantle in my family room. I had given you guys a tour previously, but I changed it because I didn't really like it as much. I kind of sat with it for a little bit and I didn't like the way that it looked. It's something about it was just not sitting well with me, and so I just wanted to go ahead and change it and make it more organic but still keep the theme of my past, you know, Christmas past, present, and future, my family room being Christmas past. So I just went ahead and I put a little bit more greenery, added to the garland that was already there, and I added some pine cones as well because my Christmas tree has a little bit of flocking and a little bit of pine cones in there, so I kind of wanted to mimic that of the Christmas tree, as well as place the stocking holders, the reindeer stocking holders that I feel like it's a little bit nostalgic. I got those from the Salvation Army. I got three of them for $1.99 each. I thought that was a pretty good price, considering that they probably cost a whole lot more individually retail wise. So I just wanted to go ahead and give you guys like another tour of my mantle. On Friday you guys will see the fireplace in its entirety. I do have a collaboration coming up on Friday, and so you will see that in its entirety, but I just wanted to go ahead and give you guys just a little tour. So this is what it looks like in the daytime, and I think that it looks fabulous. I love the color scheme. I love the fact that there are some red ornaments in there, and it's still woodsy, it's still rustic, but it does lend itself to a little bit of nostalgia for me, because growing up, my mom, my dad, they always decorated with the reds and the greens and the golds, and that's what Christmas means to me in terms of decor. I have to add some type of red in there. It's just not Christmas unless you have a splash of red somewhere. So I just love the way that it turned out. I hope that you guys loved it too. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video with your family, friends, coworkers, and your social media, as well as subscribe to my channel if you have not already done so. It is always free. Also, I would love for you guys to leave a comment down below, because y'all know I love to interact with you guys. I think the best part of YouTube, honestly, is interacting with our family here that we have created on YouTube. It's just, it's amazing for me. I absolutely love it, and you guys are amazing and incredible. So I just wanted to give you guys a little night shot. This is what it looks like at night. Now, if you can picture this, the Christmas tree and the hutch together, oh my goodness, it just looks absolutely magical in my family room. I cannot wait to give you guys a tour, and that is coming up very soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.